last night with a very close victory, and today, of course, coming to this bottom of the ninth, last chance. How do you feel about this win for your team?
This is probably the biggest win in our program this year. It's a big comeback win, and I'll tell you why. It's a big win.
Absolutely. And what are you going to do as you prepare to go into tomorrow?
You know what? We're going to enjoy this great win, and we'll come back and get ready to go and do a scouting report in the morning. But hats off to Mercer. I mean, they played well enough to win. And Coach Mercer did a great job. And it was just a great college baseball game.
Absolutely. Is there anything you're looking at changing? Anything you'd like to encourage more, actually, that you've seen tonight with your team?
No, we're just going to come back and continue playing hard and see where it falls. But it's falling pretty good right now for the Eagles.
Absolutely. Well, Coach, congratulations. We'll see you tomorrow.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you.